to it.
Y'all ready for this?
That's a cool one. They made it cider punk. About 2 hours ago.
Thank you.
Throwback Thursday, Drummaster David W. Seymour AM Exercises. We came in, did a little bit of ostinato. We did a little bit of cyberpunkin' with, well, we also shared the folks from Earthcaller's version of Y'all Ready for This? And we played along to that, and that was a fun deal. But then I did my Terra Corps version of my new song called, what's it called? Blade Runner 2. Even though there's a series out, Blade Runner 2049, that song is called Blade Runner 2, and it was my idea of about the movie, how cool the original movie was, not realizing there's a cool series, which is really great too. I love it. So that is Blade Runner 2. And then we went into Waiting, version 1 of Waiting. Another song, Without Child, No Inspiration, Without Inspiration, No Child. Well, again, we put that one together, Waiting, last year here. I got kind of inspired by hearing some music from my son's collection, and by hearing that, it kind of inspired me to get my gears changed up with my sounds and my chord progressions to make it to where chord progressions are a little different and a little more positive feeling. And a lot of times you can still have a message go across, but still have a good feeling with the music. So that's the idea. Even if sometimes the lyrics may, or the lyric titles may imply something other, the chord progressions may actually make it feel more inviting and more enjoying. So that's the idea. Throwback Thursday, new materials, new exercises, and new recognitions of others. If you need any double exercise builds, we shared a real good emphasis on building strength through doubles, and you can log into Drumeo and they have examples linked from my share that'll expand upon that idea of using doubles to not only play better, but also building speed when you're playing just straight out double beats, fills, or just straight 1-2-1-2 punk rock beats. So don't feel like if you have no idea what playing hard music is like, just practice your doubles, and before you know it, if you apply it to your set freely, you'll be like, wow, I'm faster than lightning. And that's what that is. Then before that, we shared an example of shuffles, five variations of shuffles implemented through different time signatures and tempos, which are all persuaded you to go right back to Drumeo for better instructions and emphasis of how to play shuffles with brushes.